So we have what? It is d of dx, and inside is what? Dy by dx, which is equal to dy by dx. So we simply know that if we take dy by dx equals to y1, this is what? Dy1 upon dx equals to y1. So we have what? Dy1 upon y1 equals to dx. Integrate both the sides. It will be ln y1 equals to x plus c. So y1 is what? Again dy by dx, which is equals to c e to the power x. So we will have again y equals to c e to the power x plus c1. This is the solution.